into the river to do a bit of magnet fishing. It's been quite a while since I've done any magnet fishing, so it'll be a good change, hopefully. So hopefully you'd like, enjoy, subscribe if you don't want to, but main thing is that you get something from it. And you can see the river is in flood here at the moment, so not probably the safest thing to do, but it's just nice to get out and do some other things. And the river leads on down there, and it's the River Mells just outside of Frome in Somerset. You're fighting against the water here, current's very strong indeed. Got a snatch on and we'll see what it is. Got some on here really heavy, and we'll pull it up and see what we've got. And what we've got here is a great big piece of track bracing. There we are, from the railway again, by the looks of it. Great big piece cut off there. That's weigh about 10 kilos. And you can see the rope there pulling in the current that's that strong, so care is needed in a situation like this, but you never know what you're going to find. Well, I've now moved down the river a bit further to this area here, which is a little bit up from where I was. I'll have to be careful of tree roots, but I'm optimistic the way the water falls that there may be something, but never tell. There, I've got a railway pin bolt approximately 8 inches long and a piece of wire on the back of that. Not particularly old, more of a scrap metal find, but nonetheless part of the history of the area. Railway bolt, railways going to and fro everywhere, so not a bad thing really at all. You can see down in the water there that I've got something on there, and we'll just put it on that and see what it is. Let's have a look. That piece of metal there, quite thick, quite heavy. Obviously track related there, I would think. There it is there. And just pulled out this solid lump of track iron here, so a bit of the railway line itself is cross section of it. Great big chunk that must have been pulled off and just chucked in. Different there. Well, I've now come to this area by this very old bridge you can see there. Originally built for the Somerset Coal Canal, I think, is another aqueduct. To go across, and so it hasn't been used for absolute years, just in decay there, eventually fall to bits and fall in the river, I think, by the looks of it. The banks are very steep here and very soft, so I'm going to have to stay way back from the bank when I do it, and we'll see what happens. That's all we can do. You can see here, it's quite a scene pulling away on this rope by the strong current here. So you've got to take care by the soft banks. Because if you fall in here, you ain't going to get out easily at all. Well, I've just been fishing over by that eddy there on the old bridge. And I got out this, which... Oopsie daisy. Let's just take it off in a minute. Hang on. There. And looks like to me it might be the end off of a shell. Like a World War II shell there. But that's what that is, I think. If you know any different, let me know. Solid on the back. And it will be going back to the river in case it's explosive in any way. I don't think it is, but you never know. So that'll be going back into a deep place in the river because there's nothing else you can do with it. Sense is calling anybody wasting their time. It's probably quite inert now, but I'm quite sure that's what that is. Just a piece of rust in a spring, so I'm gonna end my magnet fishing adventure here now. Because I've had it before, you start to get your magnet a bit snagged, and then it all ends in disaster if you don't give up. So I'm gonna give up now, and it's starting to rain, so it's probably an opportune moment to give up. So great fun. Well, thanks for joining me here. I've tried to be as responsible as I can with that piece of, I think it might be an old piece of ammo, but it's dead and inert, so it's found its way out of the way. It might not be, but it's one of those might be, might not. And for the amount of time it takes and all the rest of it, I've just found I'm gonna find a really deep patch of the river and just put it in there and it'll go away. A lot of you say, oh, that's not responsible, but I think it is. But the best thing you can do, calling people out today, you know, is not going to help. So and it's so small. I'm trying to justify myself now, but I think I've done the right thing. If I haven't, you'll all be slagging me off. And but hell, my first time back magnet fishing for a long time, so hope you've enjoyed it. Hope you can like and subscribe, and don't get too hung up on that little bit of whatever it is, very small. And just thank you for subscribing.